sweet friends. Yesterday morning, I fed my sourdough starter. Then last night, after dinner, I mixed my dough. I let it ferment overnight. And this morning, I baked this beautiful boule of sourdough bread. I'm so proud.